What is going on, guys? Here we are back with Beat Saber, and today we're going to be doing some online Beat Saber. We're going to be playing hard difficulty with only built-in ones, and we're going to see how we fare against the other people in the lobbies. So let's see how it goes. And there's two people. Let's start with a little bit of warm-up. Let's do final boss, John. It's a pretty good one. He's not looking at me. We got spin eternally. Someone's really feeling confident. I don't mind doing spin eternally, but figured I'd warm up first. Ah, he went to Ludacris. Damn. Alright, let's see how it goes. One of my color set? Yeah. So I like to do a dark maroon and like a lighter pink, so. Oh, final boss, John. Let's do it. Not sure why. I almost always get the ones that I recommend for some reason. I'm not sure why. Alright. Here we go.
Ready, set, go!
Alright, here we go. Almost missed that one. I was trying to see what that guy, what that dude's score was behind me, but looks like 19, 10K. 10K is the closest behind me. We'll be right back. The closest guy behind me was 65,000. Not too bad. No notes missed. Oh, that's not too hard of a level, you know, for me. I'd miss more on, like, Spin Eternally or Ghost, probably. 814, that's not bad. Alright, what do we feel like next? You know, before we get into those super hard ones, I say we go down and we do Exit the Earth's Atmosphere. It's difficult, not too difficult, but it's got a nice ending, so we'll see what happens. No special with them gun. It's probably going to be ludicrous unless this person picks with me or picks something else. Nope, looks like they're just going to ready up, so it looks like Ludacris is going to be the one. Yep, there it is. Alright, so I think after this one, we maybe go move into Spin Eternally or over to Ghost or something. I'm talking about how I missed that one. Wasn't really paying attention, I'm not gonna lie. So far this level's been mostly sight readable, because I don't know if I've ever done it, but I got too into the mood. Gotta focus a little bit too. This dude next to me is not that far behind me. It looks like I'm building that cushion a little bit, so he must not be hitting the notes too well. I doubt he's missed one yet, though. Yeah, I bet he got all of them. Or her, I guess. Oh, what? He got the longest journey? Damn. Alright. That's weird, because I only missed one note, so... This person must have also missed one note. Because they weren't that far behind me. If they missed two notes, I would have had a huge lead. Alright, let's do some little Spin Eternally. Mix things up in here. I guess everyone had the same idea, huh? It's time to see who's the noob Beat Saber player and who's the decent Beat Saber player. Oh, there's no way I missed that. I fucking hate you. God damn it. I'm only 4,000 behind, but... How is he gaining? I don't know how he's keeping his lead on me. I don't know anyone who hits the notes as accurate as me. At least not in public lobbies, anyway. Yeah, I can't make up that distance. He's keeping that lead good. Oh, it's because of that part. Oh, and he left. All right. That was the part I was hoping he was going to make a mistake on and I could catch him, but then he had to leave. It wasn't too bad, I suppose, but I did miss one note. And, I hit every other note, except for that one. I don't even know how I missed that, too. I missed the first one, but hit the second one in that downswipe. Good, I guess we go Ghost. Ghost is the only other real, like, hard one in hard mode. Because I'm not quite good enough to go into Expert yet. I'm, like, working my way up. Levels like Spin Eternally and Ghost on Expert kind of, like, rock me hard. And so I make a lot of mistakes there, but as of now, still in hard mode. I can play on Expert for a couple levels, just not, you know, any of the super hard ones. He's dead. Why do I want to play Immortals again? Oh, I don't think they were here for Immortals, actually. Never mind. Wait, yeah, they were here for Immortal. That was the first song they did when they got here. Whatever. I don't really care. Ba da 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 dee wa da wow.
Ready, set, go!
Give me my first place. Thank you.
I did not miss that. Somehow my one hand got there faster than the other hand and hit the note that I was supposed to hit with the other hand. That's bogus. I don't think I've ever perfectly beaten this level on hard, where I've hit every note. This will trip a lot of people up, I bet, this next part. It's very technical for people who aren't used to this level. Well, the person next to me did pretty good. I expected them to kind of suck at that and go down a bit. Barely hit that one. I went early and almost missed that because of it. He was still 106. Oh my god, he was a whole 1,000 points behind me. God damn. Missed one note. It's a shame. That would have probably been my best run of Ghost yet. I'll probably call it here. I think I'll just play a little bit of solo before I end the video. Let's see, what is my record on Ghost? Oh, it's on Expert. Oh, I have full comboed, okay. I thought I might have, but... let's see. Let's do a Fall Out Boys one. Faster song. Expert. I'm down. This one's a good one, too. We'll be right back. Missed that bottom one, damn it. Missed the top one this time. God damn it. Damn it, I missed a lot there. Man, I missed way too many on that. That was almost an S rank. Yeah, I missed a solid, what, 9 notes? Ugh. It's because this left hand, it was getting tired. Okay, so it does still show full combo, so, you know, since I didn't get full combo, I've gotten full combo on it before, so. Yeah. Let's see. This one's got some good ones. We'll do some alone. I think this one's a little slower, too. Or not. Yeah, why not just make it faster? Okay, see, this is what I was expecting the song to be more like. Even on Expert, I didn't think it would be this bad. Although when the drop goes, it'll get worse. This is pretty easy sight reading wise. Oh, this is a fun level. I like this. It's smooth. Oh yeah, this is fun. This is smooth. Oh, I missed that one. It was too slow. I think I definitely sliced those the wrong way, but we're not going to talk about it. We'll be right back. I almost missed that. I almost hit it with the wrong color. Ah, should not have missed that one. Or that one, what in the world? Oh my god. Can't believe I made a sight reading error like that. In such an easy spot. And I missed that one. What in the world? I wasn't missing any of these at the start. Must be getting tired. Oh my god, I missed so many. I'm not even S ranked or double S anymore. Percent. You've got to be shitting me, man. That's so bad. How many was that? 9 missed? Damn. That wasn't even that hard. This one on faster song hits different. How long is that one? Yeah, that was a 4:37. All right, well, no break for me. Love this song though. I could do this one on super fast, probably. Oh, this one can get pretty fast at times. God damn it. And I went early on that one. How am I only a single S? I missed like 2 notes. Okay, maybe 3, but still. There we go, we're back up to double S.
Doesn't mean without, but I can. There we go. Still barely, though. Yeah, I only missed like three notes, and it was almost about to give me a single S. It's ridiculous. It's a new record, though. It's not even on super fast. That does give you an 8%. If I got 2% more than that? 2% of 100's like 2, so 2,000 per 100, so call it, what, 14,000 extra? With what I just did, I'd be just over 750. These guys are still an entire 100,000 ahead of me. I would have to have ghost notes on, too. I could do it, probably. I mean, with enough practice. You know, I might try that. I'll see if I can get on that leaderboard at some point for this song, because I can definitely do it. Alright, now before I go, because I hate myself, I can't do expert on that. But I can do hard, super fast. Alright, let's do it. Let's try not to lose any brain cells. Here we go. Why does this feel slow? Doesn't even feel that bad anymore compared to what I was just doing. Wasn't that bad at all, especially not compared to what I was doing. Holy shit! I missed four notes. That's an all-time record for me. Well, alright then. You know what, fuck it, since we're already this far. Spin eternally on expert. What, I beaten it? What? I beat it on expert? I don't even believe that. Oh my god, okay. Well, here it goes. I don't even remember the level layout.
I remember the ending is really hard. I missed the first one. God damn it. .2, that's almost double S. Just can't be missing notes. Although it gets hard here if I remember correctly. Oh my god. I think I was 1,003,000 before. Whew. That's really tough stuff. You see how shaky that is? That's me trying to hold my arm still on my hip. Like, just trying to keep my arm still now. Goddamn. Well, I think that's all I got for this video, guys. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.